Fender gang, because he looks like he'd be into that. If he dies, we could resurrect him and finally upgrade our, what? Our servant's armor, I believe? So, not that I'm hoping for that, but... And an archer gang. Dire mount. Let's give him archer gang. Why not? And then a dire mount, and give the dire mount to the blood hand, and then we'll be good. Well, I've used all of our training orders, but I think it'll be worth it. So, dire mount, you become an epic. Congratulations. And then this dude, and then Slaughter Assassin, I feel like doesn't, a Slaughter Assassin probably wouldn't really want a mount. Beastmaster, he'll get a mount, how about that? And then we're good, I think. Everyone's assigned. I might just actually do, what's it called? Pass time to get, what, we have these two dudes who aren't available. So I'll do some skip time to make sure they are available. I'll go back over here, advanced time. And yeah, so if you have been watching from the beginning or you're watching in the future on YouTube, it's January, what, 5th now, it's past midnight, so thanks for following along. I hope you enjoyed all, what, almost 60 hours of Shadow of War. It truly is one of the most fun games I've ever played. I really, really enjoy it. And I honestly think that the Nemesis system is the future of video games. It might not be employed in the same exact way as it is here, but it'll definitely be, I definitely think we'll see stuff like it very, very soon in a lot of stuff. So let me just fast forward one more time. I hope we don't get rain. It might be like a Helm's Deep battle, but sometimes it's just hard to see. Like, I like it being clear and sunny when I have the sieges, or the assaults rather, whatever they're called. Anyway, let's get our reports. Everyone's alive, right? Succeeded. All right. So we'll go up here. The Ravager is assigned. 60. He's a scary guy. And then Ar-Hanok will go. Who's Ar-Hanok want to go to? 2, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2. Let's give him to the lower level guy. Ar-Hanok can seek. He looks pretty intense, so I think it'll be fine. And I believe we're good then. Everyone's fine, so. Let's do it to it, as they say, right? Yeah, very fun game. Completely unique experience. Like, I know there are a lot of other open world games, but the Middle Earth setting, you know, is near and dear to me. Being our last Middle Earth game for right now, I don't know if we'll be able to play another one soon. Maybe we'll play it 2 years in the future. If this, hopefully the stream's still going. I believe it will. The world still around. So yeah, I would suggest watching the Tolkien Professor. He has a lot of really, really cool, videos, or sorry, podcasts that are available. Fear of Execution. Oh, easy peasy. Are these all no chance? I just want to see. Damaged by fire. Vulnerable. Sticky. I don't like that at all. Who's this guy? Ushak Bloodhand. Savage Host. I feel like we want longevity, so. And fire's always good. Poison. More poison. More poison everywhere. Farsight Archers. Yeah, I like all of that, so. 448 to 507. We just gotta get everywhere quickly and kill them. So, So let me check real quick if anyone is no chance, just to be safe. Epic thick skinned. He's fear of execution though, so just give one execution move and we'll be good. Okay, no chance people yet, thankfully. Beast fodder, fear of Morgai flies. Just gonna be very strategic about all these. Terror tank. Flame weapon, gang of Olog's, beast slayer. Beast proof, immune to execution, oh my gosh. Fear of poison. Well, his unlucky day, I'm sure. Flame weapon, Zathrath and bones. Ooh, they call me Mr. Glass. Vulnerable to stealth, fear of pinning. Okay, this actually should, it looks difficult, but we should be good, so. Last Siege of Kirith Ungol. Let's do it and get it over with. We're still having fun. But definitely listen to the Tolkien Professor podcast I just restarted. The Lord of the Rings segment. He's a very knowledgeable man about, he knows about the lore, about the process Tolkien went through while creating the books and all that stuff. I listened to him mainly on the lead up to when The Hobbit came out. And he was just doing kind of like a, like, what's it called? He was just saying like what he expected, what's different, it's the same. Room in reach, jeez. I don't know why it's so quick. I'm just gonna destroy this actually so I just can get in there. Fight my guys, those my guys. Come on, here we go. Enraged. This guy. Okay. Vulnerable, sickly, damaged by fire. Vulnerable to stealth and execution. Enraged by everything. Wonderful. I did not like that. Lots of just inchoate screaming. So, be the next wave. Okay, we're good. Ooh, man. Burn us too. If you can get a good start on taking over the subordinates, you know, the subordinate captains, and even like maybe two of the warchiefs, you really, God, you get such an advantage. It's so helpful. I don't know why I can't jump to him. Whoa!
My boys and I are gonna show your scalp off to the others. They'll throw us all a mighty feast for your corpse.
Terror? Okay. He's terror. I'm gonna look real quick to see if I have any inventory that would benefit from terror. Oh, slayers. I know I have a terror in here somewhere. Assassin, warmonger? Nope. Terror? That sounds pretty terrific, no. Feral, marksman, no. Look how many cool armors I have. Do really enjoy this game. It's one of those things I said up before on the stream, I can't believe that we didn't have these things available to us last time. It's pretty incredible to me. Well, I guess not. That we didn't have any, you know, inventory management system in the last game, so. He's arrowproof, his Caragor is not. I wonder why they didn't use wargs, you know, it's one of those things I always think about.
Oh,
Because, you know, Caragors, I had never heard of them before this game, so it's just, you know. And a curiosity to me why they didn't decide to do, maybe they just wanted to be different, you know. They have Caragors and Growls instead of, like, just, what's it called? Just the normal stuff, you know. Instead of, like, trolls. Recruit. Just recruit everyone. Everyone could join the party. Oh, he's a marksman. In the game, I have pretty much one of the best armor things you could have. I like it very much. Nope. He's enraged now.
Like a bit of Uruk fighting Uruk, do you? Come on then, join in.
I thought he was broken. He's enraged, that's probably why. There we go. I took a real quick execution. He's the maddest one. The maddest. Oh no. The guys are bleeding. Join me.
Only if I can keep the guts.
Oh gosh, I see that guy. Ah, I don't know if I can save anyone, really. Enraged by cowards.
We will take back this fort in the name of the Dark Lord.
Fear of execution. Damage by range, so. The problem is, the only people you gotta worry about are the people that do, he's enraged by a lot of stuff, so. If you're pinning, you just gotta be very careful. My gosh. See, this is how you know you're in trouble. Who's the fear of pinning dude? I don't even know. He's scared of it. Where's the block? Sorry, man. I need to get out of here and get some. Oh no, Boof. I need to get some health, actually. Push him off to the angry. If anything, actually, I need to. Oh, run. Oh! Enraged by him. Oh man, see, this is bad. This is bad. This is definitely bad. Like in. I don't even know what's happening right now. Oh no. We need to get. Oh wait, Run. See, if we lose A, we'll be really in trouble, but I just need some help.